Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. On Sunday or Monday, depending on your time zone, SpaceX launched the Starlink 420 mission. The booster which launched this mission, B10-52, then landed successfully for the seventh time on the drone ship. Just read the instructions.
There you can see on your screen, the landing burn has begun for Falcon 9.
Landing leg deploy.
And really awesome views of the first stage landing. This marks the 140th overall landing of an orbital class rocket and the 40th launch and landing of 2022.
Coming up later this week, we can hopefully expect another Starlink mission to launch. As you can see on the SpaceX fans website, the Starlink 42 mission with Blue Walker 3 is scheduled to lift off on Saturday 10th at 11:50 PM UTC or 7:50 PM EDT. In addition, next week we could see another Starlink launch with the Starlink 434 mission expected on Monday 12th, but there's no time specified currently. Heading to Boca Chica, some liquid nitrogen tanks were spotted being moved at Starbase. Nick Ansuini posted this picture on Twitter of a Raptor vacuum engine numbered 115 arriving at the launch site to be installed onto Starship 24. On Tuesday, SpaceX performed some further cryogenic testing of the B7.1 test tank. Taking a look at the road and beach closures, SpaceX had a closure scheduled for Monday, but nothing happened. They also had a closure for yesterday and all they did was some testing of B7.1. There was also a possible closure for today, Wednesday 7th, but that has been cancelled. So, the next possible closure is tomorrow, Thursday 8th, and there's also Friday 9th this week as well. Then, next week, they have a possible closure on Monday 12th. The Booster 8 prototype continues to be worked on inside the Mega Bay. Here's a view of a booster ring stack that was flipped and possibly for Booster 10. To finish up today's video, we once again have an updated Starbase production diagram to take a look at thanks to Brendan Lewis. Once again, not a lot of Starship or Starbase stuff to take a look at, but at least there is some content for this video. To finish up, I have to say thanks to Nick Ansuini who was out there filming the content in this video. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.